One of the former Minneapolis police officers involved in the murder of George Floyd was sentenced to prison today by the state of Minnesota. Of the three officers who were with Derek Chauvin, Thomas Lane is the only one to plead guilty.
Our Lou Ragoose breaks down the sentencing details and what comes next in this case.
From a federal prison in Littleton, Colorado, Thomas Lane heard Judge Peter Cahill in a virtual hearing hand down the sentence all sides agreed to in a plea deal.
You are sentenced to 36 months in prison.
3 years in prison for aiding and abetting manslaughter in the death of George Floyd. Lane was the only one of the three officers with Derek Chauvin to plead guilty, and he was also the one who suggested rolling Floyd onto his side twice while Chauvin's knee was on Floyd's neck. Lane also performed CPR on Floyd in the ambulance. Judge Cahill told Lane the prison sentence is shorter than others guilty of the same crime because of the plea agreement, Lane's lesser role in the offense, and his acceptance of responsibility.
I'll just stop and note that I think it was a very wise decision for you to accept responsibility and move on with your life, even though the Floyd family has problems, and understandably so, problems moving on with their own lives.
My family and I never asked for this. No one wants to be a victim of a crime. It's truly unwanted and involuntary.
Prosecutor Matthew Frank read a victim impact statement written by Floyd's family that talked about how the drawn-out court process has affected them.
There wasn't a lot of space nor a place for me and my family to, quote, move on.
Lane's federal and state sentences will run concurrently and expire at around the same time. Meantime, J. Alexander King and Tu Tao risk a longer sentence by taking their aiding and abetting cases to trial next month.
That trial for J. Alexander King and Tu Tao is set to begin here at the Hennepin County Government Center on October 24th. Back to you.
Tu Tao and J. Alexander King were both offered plea deals by prosecutors, but turned them down. The trial is expected to be a long one, just like Derek Chauvin's trial, but it will not be televised or streamed. Tao is currently serving a 3.5-year federal sentence and King 3 years. Both men are now appealing their federal convictions.
Well, a man is dead at